Alright, let's do this. It should take me less than 2 hours. So I'll have enough space on my hard drive. But that's not important. This is a citadel. This is the part where Cerberus attacks my home. My base. And I'm curious if I can do it or not. Because I'm sure it's going to get attacked right now, so... Alright, let's just do what I wanted to do. I'll do Leviathan and Omega near the end of my playthrough. Yes.
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 14, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend? What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I got a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. Hey, yeah, this is Joker. Uh-huh. Yeah, no kidding. Commander, there's a communication from Thane. He says it's important. I think you'll want to hear this.
Put him through.
Shepard, the Citadel is under attack. Cerberus troops are everywhere and they're in control of the docks.
Are you safe?
No. I had to evade their commandos at the hospital. I'm in a Presidium storefront.
Did Ashley make it out?
We got separated. She said she had to protect the Council. I'm going to CSEC headquarters.
Why CSEC headquarters?
It's been compromised, and CSEC's response depends on it. As long as Cerberus is holding the headquarters, they have the station.
All right. Joker, get us away from the docks and close to CSEC HQ. We'll deploy in the shuttle.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Yeah, it's about to get serious now. Yep, that's what I want. Is it what I want? I think this is my first time fighting Phantoms, huh? So Phantoms, dude, they killed me the first time. With those instant one-hit kills. Alright, so here I go.
Okay, people, coming in hot. Get to cover.
You state the obvious.
Kill that stupid. I got no gun. Oh shit, I got zero? That's not good news. That's not good news at all. That's not good news. I thought it restored by itself. Damn, I'm actually really mad about that. Alright, don't freak out, don't freak out, don't freak out, don't freak out, don't freak out. Alright, let's go. Oh no, duck, 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 duck. Damn, I almost died there. Dying. I can't even see now. I need my grenades, dude. I see.
Oh.
no grenades. I'm really mad about that. Just left.
I saw those Cerberus troops on you. I thought you were done for.
Bailey, what are you doing here?
Getting my ass shot off trying to retake headquarters. Cerberus took it in the first push. We gotta kick them out of there. Everyone in C-Sex flying blind without the network.
Is this the situation everywhere? Are the counselors even alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSAT network access, courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Ashiel. She's supposed to be here meeting with the Executor. This move may provoke retaliation. Well, that's an understatement. If she's inside, she's in trouble.
Why would the Counselor be meeting with the Executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted. I guess that someone had Cerberus friends. The counselor would have a clearer picture for all the good that does us.
One counselor's better than zero. Where am I headed?
The executor's office is defensible. She may have gone to ground there when the shooting started.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Thane, did you hear all that?
Yes. I'm nearing the building, but running is difficult. I'll try to get to you.
Alright, so you got one grenade. Oh, nice.
Troops in the lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
These people were shot in the back of the head. Cerberus had traitors on the inside.
Same as Mars. Cerberus sure likes sleeper agents.
Security doors have been sealed for your protection.
Alright, so I got two guardians now. Grenades, man. I did not know you could run out. I'm still like bummed about that. That didn't do anything. Alright, that was bad. That was bad. Grenades here. Alright, so you got 4. I'm pretty sure you got 6 last time, right? You still got 4? Alright. Just don't use them for a while. Jeez. What happens if I go there? You still got 4, okay. Whatever. Oh, the elevator. Wait, that's not it.
Any survivors in there?
None yet.
This is where I go to the commons area, right? Alright, so let's go.
So many lives given.
In our cycle, factions also turned on each other. The Reapers use them to spread fear. Do not be afraid, Asari. It gives the Reapers one more weapon.
Wait, how'd I go to that other door then? I don't remember if that's important or not. There it is. It's nothing. Wait, what did that say? This is a Pearl Assassin? I have no idea. Maybe he's talking about Kylie or Thane. I don't remember. I still got 4? Alright, let's get on with business. Whoa, I'm gonna use that gun. Danny, use that. Danny, use this. You should be dead. Alright, I definitely don't want that gun. I don't know why I use that. Oh, this part.
We've gotta be close now.
There is damage here.
Alright, there's something up here. Why don't we use land? Does it go all the way down? Oh, it just goes there. What if he used it now? Oh shit. Now what? Oh my god. What if he used that? Oh, I can't grab it. Killing them fast. I mean, I shouldn't complain, but I know all my guns were upgraded to max. So I shouldn't complain, but just one of those things. Whereas, like, I thought it was gonna be so hard, but it's like, it's so funny to be so strong. Alright.
Bailey, looks like they've got the Executor and two Solarian bodyguards.
Damn. Alright, keep searching. If you don't see the Counselor's body, don't count her out yet.
We found her.
Found her. She looks unharmed.
Get her somewhere safe.
So this should be the part where Dane gets hurt. And I was like, holy shit. Because I want to save everybody.
Don't
you know?
Even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
I mean Udina. He's staging a coup. The other counselors are headed for a trap.
This part, I couldn't believe what she was saying.
3-on-1, pal. It's over.
No. No, it's fun.
Oh, shit. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. That part made me so sad.
Dane!
That part, man. Cause Dane was my guy in Mass Effect 2. I expected him to die by the end of Mass Effect 3 just because he had that illness, but to see him get killed, well, you'll see later on that he doesn't die right away. Like, he's still alive, but it just hurts me, man. Cause I like him so much.
How bad is it?
I have time. Catch him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
Dane needs medical help fast, and I need to take care of an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the council.
Get the word out. Odina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm.
Alright, this part's gonna be...
I've got a fix on the council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there.
So far, everything has been pretty easy with my biotic powers, but Phantoms, they have this weird shield that you could throw powers at them, but they won't, don't take the Zorb at all. Same with Banshees. So I haven't fought any Banshees yet. So they're what I'm worried about. So this motherfucker, Kai Ling. First of all, he came from nowhere, like, no introduction in Mass Effect 1 or 2. So, it's just one of those things where I was like, who the hell are you? Why are you in this game? And just like, nobody liked him. Okay. Let's go.
My instruments say your car stopped.
I'm on foot now. Any luck contacting the council?
Phantoms? Phantoms? It's the Phantoms, man.
They're dead. But we've still got vital signs.
Alright, I killed it so fast. That was so good. I killed it.
Transponders.
Where are they going?
The shuttle pad above Shalmar Plaza. Udina's with them.
If
he can get them in range of that assassin, this is all over.
Those guys are sniping me. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Alright. Nemesis are okay. I didn't do anything. Okay. I want to kill you, so please stay still. What can I do here? Did I do anything? Alright, that's good, that's good, that's good. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Phantom, you saw that? Stupid Phantoms. You definitely want this. You don't want that. What can I do with that?
It doesn't. Think you harm them. It must be unit direction. Shoot their back.
Oh. That worked. This is really cool. Like, it's kind of like in Mass Effect 2 where you had that fight inside the ship. So this is one of those things where, like, oh, you've been to the Citadel lots of times, but now you get to actually fight on it. It's like you're deconstructing it, what your idea of the Citadel is. So yeah, this is pretty cool, but they don't overdo it, you know what I mean? Because, oh shit. So it just gives you this idea, like, nowhere is safe. But it made it sound like the Citadel was, like, everyone felt safe there.
I'm at Shalmar Plaza. Where's the council?
Alright, gotta kill this motherfucker. You want this and that.
They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone's following them. Someone with a sword.
Great.
Who died? Grenades with me, right? I only got four, alright. Yeah. Is this the elevator part? The elevator part freaks me out. Cause sometimes that I shoot too late. And I don't get to stop the elevator in time. Didn't I have to fight those freaking phantoms on top of the freaking elevator? Alright, I'm talking too much. How come Liara has that nice glow on her costume?
Okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this will be a fast climb.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
What's wrong with him?
Nice! I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
Can you kill it? And you want that to do this. No. I killed it, right? Nice job.
Let's see him catch up now.
Incoming phantoms.
Come on. Let me target it. They won't let him target it. Oh, they're here. Alright, right, you gotta use that and that. Perfect.
Nice one, Shepard.
You need to die.
Shepard, bad news.
Is there any other kind?
That hitman jumped to another elevator and he's overridden my controls. He's on his way up, I can't stop him.
I'll handle it.
Not again.
Push rushing. Alright, cool. I didn't mess up the sign. So Sal's gonna do that and it just misses.
Shepard?
I see them. Jump!
Ashley, don't shoot me.
Did you feel that?
Don't shoot me.
Gunman, get down!
Damn it, Ashley.
Go! Shepard?
Shepard's blocking our escape. He's with Cerberus.
You're a liar.
Udina, let me handle this. Shepard, guns down.
This is scary, Max. I didn't want her to die.
I've come for Udina. You don't have to get involved.
Yes, I do. I'm all that's left.
We don't have time to negotiate. You've been fooled, all of you. Udina's behind this attack. The Salarian Counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
What Shepard says is possible. Unlikely, but possible.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Stand down. You don't want to be shot by your own Marine.
This is crazy, man. But yeah, on my first playthrough, I had enough whatever points, so I can choose one of these options.
Ash, you know the stakes. You've got to trust me. I'm a lot of things, but an underhanded assassin isn't one of them. Where does that put you?
Udina, step back from the console.
To hell with this.
No, let Ashley do it. And Ashley has a guilt.
Son of a bitch.
I actually like Ashley though, but like...
The door!
I just like other girls better. I mean, from the Mass Effect series.
Bailey?
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Then it's true. We were in danger. But I don't understand. You said Cerberus was right here.
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
Then I owe you, Shepard, for our lives, and for brokering a deal with the Primarch of the Krogan that I never could.
You don't owe me anything, Counselor. Times like this, we all stand together.
Shepard, do you have any idea why Cerberus would do this?
Honestly, no. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it!
Yes?
Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel, and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Ling.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
He likes to fight. He'll show up again.
Pardon me if I'm not reassured by that. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. I guess he didn't trust that Udina's plan would come together. That reminds me, we got your friend Thane into Huerta Memorial. He's in for surgery. Apparently, there's complications.
Do you think he'll make it?
I caught that they didn't have much drill blood on the Citadel. I notified his next of kin, his son Koliat. He was the right blood type, but I don't know if he made it in time. We're pretty sure the route to the hospital is safe from Cerberus if you want to see him. I'd go now.
I'll get on it.
Oh, and you can tell him the Salarian counselor says he's a hero. It just, I don't know, make things easier for him. So many pieces to put back together since the Cerberus attack. We're reeling from the implications. Udina in league with Cerberus trying to murder the Council. These are dark days for all of us.
Thought you'd be in the hospital.
If I'm breathing, I'm working. Probably the worst I've ever been hurt. Fitting, I guess, given the state of the galaxy. But if Cerberus thinks a few slugs is going to keep me out of action, they've got another thing coming.
Can this station be defended?
The internal security breaches have been patched, but we're dangerously low on manpower. We're grilling our own people and trying to figure out if Udina acted alone, but it's time-consuming. All in all, we're still vulnerable, but I think we've taken the right steps.
All that time you were working for Udina, did you ever suspect?
Always rubbed me a little wrong. Still, that traitorous bastard upped me. Probably made me for an idiot. I guess I proved him right.
He's dead, and you're still here, Bailey.
Thanks to you. If you hadn't shown up, Udina and Cerberus would be dancing on my grave.
How does the Citadel fit into the war now?
The war finally found us. This is so far beyond our imagination, and we have been trained to expect the unexpected. Since the coup attempt, folks are shutting down and shutting in. I hear a lot of praying. And crying. They're saying this is the war to end all wars. Well, I haven't seen anything to say they aren't right.
No time for rest. Good luck, Bailey.
Yeah, you too, Shepard.
Okay. So let's see what's up.
This is a problem, boss. Cerberus has changed their ciphers, and our code breakers aren't getting anywhere. I've got our best.
Alright, let's see what's up. Nothing's on this map. But I should get more quests. Not my quests, but Intel? Artifact quests? Whatever you're gonna call them. Come on, give me some quests. Give me some quests.
They hit where? Damn it. How are we supposed to predict the moves of an enemy we don't understand?
Krogan leader Ernot Rex stated that his support of the Turians proves...
I know you're gonna tell me something. Nothing? Okay.
Reaper forces continue their assault on Sari
Alright, where do I want to go now? I want to go visit Thane, obviously. Stella, who the hell's Stella? Let's visit. Let's do that first. The commons area. Commons area.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination.
No, let's do Thane
first. One moment, please.
What's the point? He's gonna die anyways. No, no. We gotta support him.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
No, I'm seeing it here, too. We're low on metagel and synthetic blood, and we don't have enough volunteers. If we could get the things we need, we'd be
safe. Welcome to Serta.
Be safe.
Lieutenant Commander Ashley Williams, the second human suspected.
What am I doing?
There's got to be something. I don't know what Cerberus was packing, but we're going to lose this patient.
Without a new treatment plan, we're stuck.
All right.
I understand Palavin is very busy, but this is one of your own generals. Who are we to choose who lives or dies? That's not what we do. We help our patients, all of them.
That's a nice sentiment, but it won't help when we run out of supplies. I've seen this happen in combat before.
Everyone makes sacrifices in wartime. You'll make yours sooner or later.
I'm sure I will.
Can I help you? I'm looking for a drell named Thane Krios. Well, we have a drell, but not under that name.
He was injured. Stab wound. He's a regular patient here.
It's all right, it's all right. I see. The doctors were able to repair a lot of the trauma. However, Mr. Krios is in the final stages of Kepler syndrome. At its worst, Kepler syndrome interferes with his blood's ability to carry oxygen, and he lost a lot. Now, they've given him transfusions, but frankly, there was a very limited supply of Drell blood on the Citadel.
I'll get more. Give me his blood type.
That's not going to work. Only one other Drell on the station is a match, and that Drell is in with him now. We did all we could to help him through surgery, but his body can't replace lost blood with new cells. Too much shock. His son, Kolyat, he's in there saying his goodbyes. You might want to say yours.
Commander Shepard, my father mentioned you were no longer incarcerated. I don't know if you remember me. I'm Kolyat Krios. I came to donate blood and, well, he asked me to take off his oxygen mask so he could be comfortable. I don't think it will be very long.
Your father helped me save a lot of lives. I'd like to be here.
Of course.
Commander. I'm afraid I won't be joining you again.
You've done more than enough, Thane.
That assassin should be embarrassed. A terminally ill Drell managed to stop him from reaching his target.
I'll pass the word along.
There's something I must do before it gets worse. I must... Kalahira, mistress of inscrutable depths, I ask forgiveness. Kalahira, whose waves wear down stone and sand.
Kalahira, wash the sins from this one and set him on the distant shore of the infinite spirit.
Kolyat, you speak as the priests do. You have been spending time with them.
I brought a prayer book. Commander, would you care to join me? Kalahira, this one's heart is pure, but beset by wickedness and contention.
Guide this one to where the traveler never tires, the lover never leaves, the hungry never starve, Guide this one, Kalahira, and he will be a companion to you as he was to me. Yet? There's something I don't understand. His last moments were those of a hero. Why pray for salvation?
The prayer was not for him, Commander. He has already asked forgiveness for the lives he has taken. His wish was for you.
Goodbye, Thane. You won't be alone long.
So yeah, like, we all know that this is the last game of Shepherds. So there's a lot of goodbyes and sacrifice that just makes the whole experience, like, one hell of a journey. So, like, I kind of knew, like, the game wasn't even half over yet. Or it's probably half over, and all these goodbyes just made me, like, anticipate the ending so much more. Alright, that's pretty much it for this one.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Alright, I want to see if I can buy more mods.
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Thank you for shopping at Kanala Exports. Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Yeah, and it's also cool to see the whole Citadel recovering.
Citadel defense. If you shut it down,
listen, I thought of something.
And it never really fully recovers. Man, I'm wondering if it would look different if I did my missions. The Leviathan and Omega.
The doctors are working to keep them
terrorized. Who knows?
Scene contains large scorch marks.
You want my security vids? Bring me a warrant.
You're stonewalling me? Those vids could be vital for the war effort.
I doubt the Reapers have agents doing business.
We're at war. If you care about the safety of the Citadel, you'll help CSAC however you can.
Spectrotron.
Word gets out that I'm ratting them out to CSEC.
You think I care about the insider trading?
What's going on here? Stella and CSEC officer. Are you it? Nope.
If we kept digging a few hours.
Are you it? Nope.
Obvious, of course I am. I know the Hades Nexus is off limits. Not an idiot.
Welcome to CASA Fabrication
CASA
Weaponry.
CASA Fabrication Weaponry hasn't forgotten Earth. Neither should you.
Welcome to Nosastra Sport Good Hunting.
Guys. Hello, Shepard. Nice to see you.
That's it?
Rules be damned. People have a right to defend us.
Welcome to Cipertine Armory. Thank you for shopping at Cipertine Armory.
Welcome to Agor Munitions.
All purchases made by Agor Munitions will show in your credit report as AM Trading Limited.
You think a court is going to want more people running with guns right now?
Then I'll go to the wards and sell from the back.
Would a bunch of civilians shooting at anything that moves make the Citadel safer?
Commander Shepard, do you have a minute?
Can I help you?
Jordan Knowles, E-Crimes. It's an honor to meet you, Commander. I've got a saboteur hacking key systems, power, communications. It's bad. If you've got time to help, check out this console.
Got it. Looks like a collection of access codes.
They're Batarian diplomatic codes, from back when they had an embassy on the Citadel. If you can use your Spectre access to find them, I can shut them down.
I can access restricted intel at the Spectre office in the embassy. If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Alright. Easy enough.
We have to keep enforcing the law. Same as always. Without that, everything goes to hell.
Look at Palavin, my friend. We're in hell. We should be looking for terrorists. The rest can take care of itself.
So the bar fights, the drunken disorderlies down by that purgatory...
Everyone on the Citadel knows we're at war now. You have to show them that CSEC is still in control. They need that security. I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. Maybe these heating stabilizer schematics could help.
I just don't understand why you're suddenly so conflicted.
Damn it, another Cerberus trap? Bomb or turret?
These are control schematics for Cerberus turrets. Will these help?
Damn right they will. I'll have E-Crimes dig into them. Might even help us find a little present.
Alright, that should be it. Unless there's some guy there. Okay, just a guy here.
No, the Krogan are the only race that can fight on the toxic world, so they need support.
He's a terrorist, he ought to be locked up.
You know, like, I kind of thought they'll have DLCs where they'll replace all those missions, like the scanning missions, with actual missions where you actually land on them. But I don't know, maybe that's too much to ask for, but I know some people thought of the idea. Alright, where'd I go now? Let's go docks. No, let's go to the terminal first.
Spectre status recognized. Area select. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Look, I filled out all the forms.
Spectre status recognized.
Dang, so many. And it's done, like, there's no consequence. You just pretty much say yes, yes, yes. Like, you never get any punishment if you actually accept something that without reading it. So it's one of those things where... I mean, I guess it's cool that you don't have to think about it too much, but...
was attacked, and Alliance forces were able to
I don't know. It's kind of streamlined, I guess you can say. Alright, where did I go now? Is the docks the right place? Council, I gotta go back to the hospital.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial
All right.
Hospital.
Section 2.
Reaper forces continue.
Knowles, this is Shepard. I found one of the code locations.
Okay, I'll shut it down. Just need to authorize your Spectre status. Someone used this to cut off power to a dozen life support machines in the hospital. Okay, that access code is officially disabled. Can you find any more?
Normandy, okay. Where's that? Normandy docks?
Spectre status recognized. Please select
one moment, please.
Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
I swear, that wasn't there before, right? I'll never know.
I've got your briefing, Private. Let's go
to the Knowles, I found another spot where the Batarian codes were used.
Holy crap. These are the remote navigation codes. Last week's crash at the docks, we thought it was an accident. Shepard, there were 117 Alliance soldiers on that ship. All human. Just like the patients at the hospital.
So we've got Batarian codes, and someone with a grudge against humans.
Looks like... okay. This code's offline now as well. Should just be one left, Commander.
Spectre status recognized.
On my Renegade
playthrough, select a destination.
I still did... Mass Effect 2 with all the DLCs, though.
If you have a question, please one moment.
I do wonder, like, how the game would change if you didn't do any of the DLCs like Kasumi or the Shadow Broker.
Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24, Emergency Civilian Housing.
Alright, so James. Go to James.
The galaxy needs to understand what these refugees...
I love this guy.
Wait, aren't you Commander Shepard?
Yes, I am.
Solek Vaz, documentary maker. Please, maybe you can help. I'm trying to document the stories of the refugees coming to the Citadel. Their loss, their sacrifices, their moments of bravery.
Something holding you back?
CSEC won't allow me on the docks. They say I'd be disruptive. But you could catch a few quick shots for me.
I'll do it.
There are lots of refugees on the rest of the Citadel.
It won't have the same impact as seeing crowds trapped on the docks. We all need to help each other. I want this documentary to shock people into action.
Good idea. The galaxy should see what these refugees have been through.
Thank you, Commander. That's exactly what I'm hoping for. If you could just take a few shots with your Omni-tool in the refugee camp. I'll be here when you're done.
Yes, that's just what this documentary needs.
Are you okay?
I've just been standing here, holding this for I don't know how long. It'll always be a part of me.
Your past is yours. No one can take that away.
I love you, but I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve.
Goodbye, Robert. You give me strength. Thank you.
You know it.
I just need a few moments to myself.
Great shot, Commander.
Pressure's okay. No infections.
Can I talk to him?
Only if it's important, Commander.
Are you Gorek?
Go away. Nothing to say.
Not even what a terrorist is doing on the Citadel?
You!
Do I know you?
Every battalion with someone on Aratok remembers your face.
The planet that got caught in the Alpha Relay explosion.
You butchered a colony. Only regret. Don't have the strength to.
I destroyed Aratok's relay to stop the Reapers from pouring through.
Easy for you to claim now that they're here. Don't pretend you have any remorse.
You think I didn't feel guilty? I destroyed a colony. I've thought about the people who died. About how I couldn't warn them in time. In the end, I didn't have a choice. But I'm sorry. If that means anything.
If you're so remorseful... If you have any real guilt, show some mercy. Unplug this machine. Let me join my family.
Yeah, that was kind of bummer.
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
So yeah, that's an example right there. If I didn't do that DLC arrival,
what are you doing here?
I'm sure I could find this online, but you know.
Waiting for who?
But for my parents. They put me on the rescue ship.
Yeah, what is the default?
Excellent. That will really get people's attention.
Damn it, I'm telling you, someone sabotaged the Metashell dispensers.
Come meet me again.
No, if I knew who, I'd have had them arrested. It doesn't matter. What matters is that I got hurried last night.
Hey,
I've assumed full control of Eclipse, and we're committed to moving forward with our...
Good to meet you. I'm Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
You thought I was bluffing, didn't you?
Listen, please, we just need more food. I can give you the location of some rooms.
Knowles, this is where the last access code was used.
What's that, Commander? I'm losing your signal.
Commander Shepard, Captain Kahero Balak, Batarian External Forces. I've been waiting for this. Everything that has happened to my people is your fault.
I didn't destroy your people, Balak. The Reapers did that.
We were a proud race. A beautiful race. Have you seen what the Reapers have done to us? I'm trapped on this citadel. Our warships only know the locations of Reaper forces because I've tapped Council transmissions. I am the highest-ranking military officer left in the hegemony, and I can't save my people. But I can end you.
You know, I actually like this Combustor here. He doesn't, like, really defend himself. He just kills him right away. But yeah, I want to help everybody, so join us.
Balak, you sent that asteroid toward Terra Nova to help your people. But what does killing me accomplish?
Vengeance. The Bahawk system, what?
They would have died anyway when the Reapers showed up. You know that. I'm uniting the Krogan and the Turians. We're the best hope for this galaxy. If you care about your people...
He gives in so easily.
Our ships are yours.
Shepard, are you all right?
Fine. You won't have any more trouble with those codes.
Is that... Do you want me to arrest him?
I want you to put a bullet in his head. But we're all making some sacrifices today. Let him go. Spectre Authority.
Understood, Commander. And thanks.
So that's another thing, like, I had this idea, like, the final battle, you'll see every single race working together.
Son of a bitch.
But with the extended cut, all you see is, like, each race working together individually, like the stories by themselves.
I believe those are my credits.
Listen, please, we just.
I thought they were gonna be like united as one.
Shit.
That was my expectation set. But you don't get to see much of the, you know. Your Galaxy at War stuff, your assets, you hardly get to see them, so. I know other people have that complaint too, but. That's my thoughts.
Hey, Commander.
James, enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Try not to lose everything. Those clothes are Alliance property.
Have a little faith, Commander.
I have a little.
You just gonna stand there and watch? You're kinda making me nervous, Commander. I'd ask him to deal you in, but I think they're afraid of you. You're kinda killing my mojo here, Jefe. I was up a minute ago, you just came by at a bad time. You just gonna stand there and watch?
I thought that's gonna be like cussing there, but I guess not.
About time.
About time for you to leave? I totally forgot about that. Alright, what else are there to do? Alright, did I finish the nurse yet?
Damn it, I'm telling you, someone sabotaged the Medichok dispensers.
Alright.
If I knew who, I'd have had them arrested. What matters is I've got Korean folks dying for lack of medication.
And I know there's one more, but I guess it doesn't matter.
I fixed the sabotage. The metagel dispensers should be working now.
Thank you. I'll get patients moving through triage immediately. I wish we could have found the bastard responsible for the sabotage. But this is going to save a lot of lives. Thank you.
Money? How much reputation I have right now? It probably doesn't matter because this is my second playthrough. Not second playthrough, but New Game Plus. Is that it? Cortez is there, alright.
Heavy losses are mounting.
I have your footage.
Thank you, Commander. I'll start editing it right away.
Alright, let's see what else I gotta do. Whoopsie. Alright. That's it. I kind of want to talk to Joker. I don't remember Joker being there. Yeah, I haven't talked to Joker at the bar yet.
Spectre status recognized. One moment.
And I want to see what Ario has to say. Like, does she talk about Omega at the bar, or do I have to go to that area first?
Now arriving at ward level.
Quest. Awesome, the gaming quest.
How's the head?
Good. Concussion's almost gone.
See, the autosave is so good. Like, you pretty much never have to save. Jack. Oh yeah, Jack's here.
Ugh. This sucks.
What have you got there?
What is she doing here anyway?
Duty roster for the students. It's what I do for fun now. They've got us spread out across Alliance units. Reinforcing barriers, modding ammo, that kind of thing.
How are they holding up?
They're fine. They're not the ones reading duty rosters while on shore leave.
Complain if you like, but I think military life suits you.
Hey, running back to the Alliance was your lifelong dream, not mine.
Come on, plenty of combat, free room and board, and people you can depend on.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe your little suicide squad taught me something about teamwork. Speaking of which, thanks. My guys are handling the support stuff well. Still see some action, but they're not on the front lines. They've saved a lot of lives. It'd be a hell of a lot more fun with you. You find bigger fights. But the little shits are useless without me. I gotta stick with them. Cause I'm dependable now, apparently. I blame you for this, Shepard.
Come on.
What?
The duty rosters can wait. Right now, you're on shore leave.
What's happening? Are we dancing?
Shepard, everybody knows you can't dance.
I totally forgot about this moment. But yeah, Jack, man, one of my favorites of the whole game.
I miss Afterlife.
Yeah, this place is so clean and squeaks. Anyhow, thanks for the drink. But why'd you drag me out here?
Looking for work.
Might as well. What you got?
I'm not dizzy. Still not dizzy. Alright, where's the Joker at? Easier. Oh.
I'm curious. What material is your face made from?
The surface is a flexible biomimetic nanomaterial over a metallic skull. The skin uses sheer thickening technology to help protect the central processing unit in the head. If the skin is struck or shot, it solidifies to absorb the impact. It also is capable of limited self-healing.
And what about the hair?
It is of similar construction. For defense, I have set it to cohere into a solid piece. However, for infiltration purposes, it can be parted into individual strands. If it has recently been exposed to water, I generally can't do a thing with it.
The library of Asha had sacred texts on the ways of the hundreds, the divine works on the heart of battle.
Look who's here. The Blue Sun's blood pack and eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
How do you plan on taking Omega back?
I think I'm going to employ violence. I'm going to slap Omega right out of the elusive man's greedy little hands.
Yeah, I don't think I picked these for my video yet, but I don't really care.
What exactly have I acquired?
An army that's willing to fight dirty, to do the things your respectable militaries won't do. Eclipse mechs and Vorcha legions are excellent candidates for vanguards in any ground offensive. Well worth the little song and dance I had you perform, I'm sure.
Alright, whatever.
Whatever you say, Arya.
Don't be a stranger.
Alright, let's see what Joker has to say. Hopefully something new. Nothing? Nothing? Any quests here? Nothing? Really?
Look at this! All it took was a Cerberus attack on the Citadel to get folks around here to pay attention to the war.
How is this any different from normal?
Can't you see the desperation? This isn't happy dancing. This is forget my problems dancing. Look at the arms. If a guy waves his arms like that, he's worrying about a lot more than looking stupid on the dance floor.
That's surprisingly observant.
I've had time to watch a lot of dancing from the sidelines. Speaking of which...
Dancing?
Watching from the sidelines. What do you think about me and Edie?
Bullshit.
You sure that's a good idea?
Edie's not Alliance personnel. There's no regulation against dating a ship's AI. I looked it up.
Jeff, you have brittle bones. She's made of metal.
Well, yeah, but... Yeah, you're right. Stupid.
Oh, did I mess it up?
If you could be out there right now on the dance floor, would you be waving your arms?
Yeah.
Sounds like you've got bigger things to worry about than looking stupid.
Yeah, guess I do. Now, if you'll excuse me...
Reputation. Oh, I messed it up. I wanted to see him. Oh, whatever. I'm sure I can save him later. But that was my reaction at first too. Like, come on, an AI? You wanna date that AI? Or do they have a soul? Alright, whatever. What else is here? I think that's it, right? That better be it. Alright, let's go to the ship. Ashley?
Commander, we need to talk before you ship out. Things got pretty crazy. I'm trying to go over everything in my head. Make sense of it.
Yeah.
Your bandages were still fresh. How did you end up working with Adina?
You saw me in the hospital. I was going crazy. Felt like I was letting everyone down. When Udina offered to make me a Spectre, I thought it was a chance to do some good.
I couldn't just sit back and watch either.
Yeah. But it sure turned into a mess.
You followed your instincts and kept a clear head.
Doesn't feel that clear-headed now.
We stopped Udina and got to walk away. That's the important part.
I can't believe he was responsible for all of it. Was he indoctrinated?
It's hard to say.
How do we fight something that can worm its way into your head?
I don't know. But we don't have a choice.
No, we don't. I also wanted to tell you, Hackett offered me a position on his team.
No, don't do that.
Would you consider riding this out aboard the Normandy?
You're serious?
We need the best, Williams.
Okay, Commander. I'm in.
Good. Grab your gear.
I'll do that.
And Williams?
Yeah?
Keep your gun pointed at the Reapers.
Will do, Commander.
So, when I replayed the game, I didn't let her come back with me at all.
Shepard, I got Anderson patched in. I was just getting him up to speed. Udina? That SOB was always power hungry. But this?
He wasn't in charge. Cerberus was just using him to take control of the Citadel.
What the hell for?
I don't know. Not yet.
Could have been a lot worse. Shepard stopped the assassination attempt on Counselor Ashiel. Kylaine.
What?
Your assassin. I'll have Hackett send you my reports on him.
I take it you two have met.
Kaylee Sanders and I had our share of run-ins with him. I shot him in both legs once. Thought that might be the end of him. But he showed up again on Omega, even stronger.
Elusive man patch him up?
That'd be my guess. Given what they were able to do with you and Grayson, it's a safe bet Lang's even more dangerous now.
I'll take whatever advantage I can get against these bastards.
Their attempts may have had at least one unintended side effect. I received word from the Asari counselor. They're requesting an update on the Crucible.
Lang has them scared. Enough to send help?
Yes, the Asari and Salarians are both throwing in their support now.
How's your progress on the Crucible?
Good. Our estimates suggest we've completed nearly 50% of the known work.
So quickly?
Once decoded, the schematics are designed in such a way that allows our scientists to easily translate the information. It's not Prothean-specific.
Are we any closer to understanding how to use it?
That's still open for debate. Utilized in the right fashion, our scientists are convinced it can generate enough energy to destroy the Reapers. The question is, how will it dispense the energy, and in what form?
You mean, how do you stop it from wiping us all out?
Exactly. We think the catalyst is the key to determining how to focus its energy, how to direct its energy at the Reapers alone.
I'm working on that.
You'll find the answer, Shepard. I'll send you an update on the schematics. And in the meantime, we'll keep building.
And we'll keep fighting. Make sure there's an Earth left to come back to.
You've always trusted me. I won't let you down.
We're still in this. The gods of war haven't given up on us yet.
Good luck, both of you. Anderson out.
Commander, the Tyrian fleet is stretched thin. We need more support ships. And the Quarians are willing to talk.
Understood, sir. I'll look into it.
Be careful. We've got reports of instability along the Geth border. Hack it out.
Shepard, do you have a moment? A contact within Asari High Command was insistent I pass on a distress signal to you.
Something they can't handle?
From what I can tell, they sent several commando squads to investigate. None of them returned. They didn't ask me directly, but I think High Command is hoping you might help.
What's your take on this?
That they wouldn't ask for help if it wasn't important. The colony's coordinates are on the galaxy map. I'll try to figure out what's going on.
Alright. Lots of new stuff to do, huh? Nothing new, nothing new. Let's talk to my crew. And then we'll call it a night. Shall we? Bah. My hard drive has, I don't know how many gigs left, but...
Goddamn servers, bastards. And Udina, too. Bitch.
That's crap. Udina made a deal with the devil. He got what he deserved.
Commander, I've got a lead on something interesting. Have you got a minute? Commander, I found something you need to see.
What have you got?
A group of Cerberus scientists cut ties and fled. Perhaps they finally realized they were on the wrong side. We don't know what they were researching, but they were among the Elusive Man's top scientists. They could help build the Crucible.
Maybe we could recruit them. Lots of Cerberus people think they're doing the right thing. I know I did.
And you were right, Commander. Whatever crimes Cerberus is committing now... I was on Horizon when the Collectors attacked.
Really?
You'll recall I mentioned growing up in the Terminus systems. I was visiting my family at home. While the Alliance was running studies, you were saving me and my family.
Has the Alliance tried to make contact with the scientists?
They've been unable to find them, but they're searching. As is Cerberus. I've been monitoring Cerberus communications. I've charted signal frequency from various Cerberus cells by location and cross-referenced known ship movements.
You found them?
I believe so. Yes.
Nice work. Put it on the map and I'll give it a look.
It's on the map now, Commander. Thanks.
Trainer is so cool. She feels really eager to help out. Alright, any emails? Well, there's a lot of emails. Vegas wants something. Victus wants something? Does he want something? I don't know. Alright, Spectre office. Maybe at the bar? Alright, I already talked to you. Your cabinet. She wants an interview. Trainer wants to have a game night. Alright, I think I should just end the video now. Alright, I'm gonna end the video now. Alright, let me wait for my journal to update. What is this? So many journal entries. Damn, that's a lot. Oh crap, what? Yeah, I'll do this tomorrow. I'm going to go somewhere so I can have an autosave moment. There it is, autosave. That's pretty much it. Alright. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching.